What God cannot do does not exist. My name is Faith. I come share this testimony to the glory of God. October 3, 2021, of Sunday service. That day, I did service for Pastor Jerry, Scream of Joy. I ran after prayer, after we finished prayer, that day on the 3rd of October. I ran 9 o'clock to 9:30. My family called me for house. My senior sister called me for house. Say they don't rush my father go hospital. Say my father sleep the next day, he don't wake up. And the neighbor, yes, say noise not the common for my father room. Now they say break the door. As they reach there, my father already collapsed. So he come, they call them. They call rush them go hospital. And they run them go hospital. Now because they try to ask him, so what happened? He said they don't even know what happened. And they reach hospital, they can't do test. Doctor can't confirm test for his body. Can't do test. Say he not get blood again, single blood not the body again. Say only the blood will remain at 14%. And that blood not go anywhere for his body or for his treatment of anything. If they not fast do anything, he will die, he will collapse, finish. So he have just 40%. They can't call me. I can't say, okay, no problem. That day was a Sunday, no store open. But I tried to figure something out that day to send money, go give them, maybe they take carry blood. Only 1 pound of blood is 11,000 naira. He said, Dr. Carter, they said they must carry about 4 to 5 blood for them. And I send the money. And I send the money, they give them, he said they can't go buy blood. They can't give them blood. Around 12:30, I see the service that day, around 12:30, they come, they say, ah, the blood where they give her. You see, but you know, they move again, everywhere, don't call. My father not there alive again, he don't die, he coma. Ah, say God forbid. I will never cry, sorrow cry. I will never hear bad news from my father or any of my family. I remember one day for service where Pastor Jerry mentioned, say, we will never bury any of our member, any of our family. I say, yes, I will not bury any of my family. Around that 12:30, I lay down and pray for 10 minutes for mercy. God, show me mercy. This is time for you to show me mercy. Visit my house with mercy. I was not aware, say, on Monday is family good news, family congratulations. In the evening of, on the 3rd of Sunday of October, I lay down again, pray for mercy. I still continue to cry. I don't even know what I want to do again because all the old prayer, I don't pray and finish. Only the prayer will call remain for my man, say, not my wash. I know where I belong. It will not end the way they will plan it. It will not end the way they will plan it. I say, not my time and not my wash. Not Pastor Jerry wash. And stand on that word. Daybreak. I pray that night with that testimony. I say congratulations. I start to wish myself congratulations. And I start to wish my father congratulations. My father has wake up. I start congratulations. They come break. As they break on Monday. They come see call me say, my father see lie down. You don't wake up. They don't put oxygen everything for your nose. They try to wake up. They try to do everything. You don't wake up again. They don't know what to do. Now it's okay. What is going to happen? I beg, now if you do me a favor, there's a huge favor. I say, may they keep her for 2 days for me. May they leave her for there without nothing. May they give me 2 days. If that 2 days reach, anything not happen. May they do anything where they won't do. They say, what that mean? No, what me? They talk. First way, don't die. May they leave her for 2 days. Now I say, yes, may they leave her. May they not touch her. May they not do anything. They say, what that I know what they talk. I say, yes, I know what they talk. That Monday passed. On Tuesday, I say, God, now 2 days I tell this, my people say, may they give me. Today, now the second day, you have never failed me before. God or Pastor Jerry, you know the shame. You know they fail and you know they disappoint. Devil can try, but they cannot win. It will not end the way they will plan. That could be my last prayer. God, it will not end the way they will plan it. Not my watch. It will not end the way they will plan it. God, show me mercy. Show me. Even though say you not show me mercy, show my father mercy. I started to pray that night. I cried for 3 hours. I keep on the prayer. Any prayer where it come, any prophecy where it come, I go say amen. Whether it concern me or you not concern me, I go say amen. Now it's family good news. That good news, my family will receive it and they will share it through this altar. It come reach when father measure 24 hours miracle. I say my own pastor, yeah, measure 24 hours miracle. I be me, my own now. 2 to 3 hours miracle. Not be now, not be 24 hours. I will not feel wait. I not get time to wait for 24 hours. We pray that morning service finish. Around 9, go. 10, go. They call me. They say, no, they're not coming. They wait. I say this somewhere they never call me soon. Any call where I won't hear from them. Now, congratulations. You don't wake up. Now, I won't hear. I don't want to hear any call. Or sad, I won't hear a call of congratulations. Every call will call my phone, I know they pick. I say, if I never pick my father call, I know go pick anybody call. Around 11, I know see call. I say, make I call them. My man said, no, wait, they will call you. You must receive that congratulation. So then I your day. I say, amen, so shall it be. Exactly around 11 to 12 o'clock, I receive a call from my junior sister. Say, my father, he don't wake up. He say he won't talk to me. Make sure my name. He won't talk to me. Now he say, we are not they give him food. I don't believe. Now they give him food. I talk to my papa. My papa talk to me. My papa wake up. He come alive. God has shown me mercy, Pastor Jerry. The God of mercy has visited my house. My papa will die. Where they don't lose hope, all my sisters, all my family don't lose hope, that they cry. But me, I don't cry. Say, I refuse to cry. Now, congratulations, now I want to hear. Pastor Jerry, my papa come back alive. See my papa wake and die. See my papa wake and die. He don't wake up. My papa, see my papa wake up. He say he won't eat. After he finish eating, he say he won't talk to Pekin. He won't talk to you. May they call me, may they give me food. He mentioned my name. This one are the hostage where they put for his nose, where they used to try to wake him. Anything don't work, but God show mercy. God intervened for my father's case, and he bring my father come back alive without nothing. See my father. See my father where he don't die. He come back alive. The God of Pastor Jerry, he don't show me mercy, and he don't show my family mercy. He don't visit my house with mercy.